Welcome to the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show on Soul Prosper Radio. I'm Elder Lee Williams, and for the next hour, we'll present music from yesteryear by some of your favorite quartets. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Without any further ado, let's fire up the old turntables.
Goodbye, world.
Said I'm on my way to see you. money and say I'm acting strange. But since the hand of Jesus touched me, I have not been the same. I heard about his mercy a long time ago. This thing feels so good, I got to let the whole world know.
Tuned in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise on Soul Prosper Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams. Stay tuned for more great gospel music.
More time. Tell them this. The things that I used to do since I've been changed,
I don't do no more.
So many places that I used to go, I've been changed today. I don't go.
I
don't know where
no
you go,
more.
But I call that a change. I've been changed.
Change.
I know that I've been changed.
Ooh, change.
Wanna tell it everywhere I go. But I know that.
I know
that I've been changed.
Change.
Wanna tell the whole world. Hey, hey.
can change.
Can change.
One more thing here. The way that I used to walk, since I've been changed,
I don't walk no more.
Oh, the dance that I used to do, done changed my step now. Tell a whole world, hey, hey, change,
change.
Well, I've been
changed.
What I'm glad about it, because I know that,
I know
that I've been changed.
Been changed.
One reason why I know I've been changed, I got a brand new walk. Gonna walk on out in Jesus' name. Why? 'Cause I've been changed.
I've been changed.
I got a brand new talk. I've been changed.
I've been changed.
I wanna talk about how good it's been to me. Why? 'Cause I've been changed today.
I know I've been changed.
I got a brand new song. I've been changed.
I've been changed.
Everywhere I go, I just wanna sing my song. Why? 'Cause I've been changed today. Not the same person. I've been changed.
Paul, I found out that in everybody's life, a little rain must fall.
You're right, Harold. And I'll tell you something else. Behind every dark cloud, there is a silver lining. But let me encourage you. God is always there to see you through.
I know what you mean, Paul, because God has seen me through so many trials in my life. Let us encourage somebody right now and let them know that behind every test, there's a testimony. Behind every trial, there's a triumph. And no matter what you're going through in life, just remember that Harold and Paul told you that troubles don't last always. Paul, come on and testify.
Troubles come and troubles go. There is so much trouble down here below. I have someone to carry my troubles to. Someone to give me strength. Someone to carry me through. That makes me glad.
Trouble
don't last always.
Come on, let's take it up a little higher. Just keep fast.
Trouble don't last always.
Keep praying.
Settle
just keep on
trouble
believing.
Trouble
won't
trouble
last
y'all, put y'all hands together. Real, this is gonna be real soft.
Hallelujah. Giving God highest praise.
I feel good, mama.
If you're standing in the need of a blessing, and you don't know how to receive it better, say hallelujah.
Is that all right? Yes, sir. Ain't no harm to praise him in here. We're going to praise him tonight.
Hallelujah. Giving God high praise.
Is that all right? Y'all hands together.
Blessings calm down.
Blessings calm down.
Favors go up. Blessings calm this sin in down.
Come on, put your hands together.
Hallelujah.
Is there anybody in the building tonight? If you're not too cute tonight, I want to see you wave. If you know that it wasn't nobody but God brought you this far, if you know me, that a shout out. Come on here.
Hallelujah, we give you the hallelujah.
whatever you need, I know you can find it
in the Word of God.
Whatever you need, I know you can. Can find joy.
Don't look at me funny. It's there. You're listening to KSPR, Soul Prosper Radio, playing you the rest of the best in gospel music.
Lord, I'm just sitting here looking over my life, Lord. Let me take inventory. Can I take it? Can I take it? 'Cause I know you. I know you. I know you've been good to me, Lord. I come from a poor family. We didn't have much, but the Lord been good to me. Come from a poor family. We didn't have much, but the Lord been good to me. Come from a poor family. We didn't have much, but the Lord been good to me. Let me tell y'all something. I didn't have no money. How many of y'all were like that? A lot of my friends thought that was funny. But I'm so glad today that I can stand right here and say that the Lord's been good to me. Let me tell you one more thing. Listen. We were raised in a shack, y'all. Sometimes clothes were thin that we put on our back. Listen here, Mama and Daddy, they done the best we could. They always told me, son, always be good. But out of all the things, yeah, I know that the Lord's been good to me. Oh, it's been good. Ain't God been good? How many of you know tonight? How many know God got power? How many know He got power? Let me tell you what He done for me. Let me tell you what He done for me. He healed my body. Won't God heal? When I was a little boy, I had polio on my right leg. Look at Lordy, Lordy, Lordy. Ain't God good tonight? Ain't God good tonight? Let me ask you something tonight. Anybody know I'm about to rock, rock in a real life? Anybody know I'm about to pray, pray in a starlight? I wonder can I get one witness? Wonder can I get one witness? Wonder can I get one witness? I don't mean to be nosy. I don't mean to be nosy. Has it been good to you? Been good to you. If you know you've been good, yeah. Let me hear you say yeah. Let me hear you say yeah. All right. I got one more question. I got one more question. I got one more question. Can I ask you one question? I don't mean to be nosy. I don't mean to be nosy. Anybody got the Holy Ghost? Anybody got the Holy Ghost? Thing that
daddy been good. I tell you, you know what I tell him sometimes? I may not have a Mercedes Benz, but I sure thank you for the little car you gave me.
Yes.
I may not have a condominium, but I thank you for my little house that you
thank
blessed
you.
Me with. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Woo! Yes, sir.
I come from a poor family. How many of y'all come from a poor family?
I'll be talking with my
Did you know that you can hear broadcasts that you may have missed or shows that you'd like to hear again? All you have to do is mosey on over to YouTube, where you can find many of our oldies broadcast archived. We also have our new music broadcast featured there as well. All you have to do is go to YouTube and type in the Gospel Quartet Paradise. Enjoy. And to submit requests or comment on the show, just email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Stay blessed and not stressed.
Lord, the reason why I keep on praying, you know that
I don't want to be alone.
Hey, the reason
why
I keep on praying, you know that
I don't want to be lost.
Keep on telling you the
reason why
I keep on praying. You know that
I don't want to be lost.
Say now,
I don't want to be lost.
Hey.
I don't want to
was walking downtown one day, and I saw a man who appeared to be just an old wino sitting on the street telling the people about Jesus as they passed by. And because he was all raggedy and dirty, people would just laugh and make fun of the old man and walk on by. And he said, because of the way I am, no money, no fancy clothes, fine homes and cars, a lot of people consider me as nothing and say I don't know what I'm talking about. But there's one thing that he said that really touched my heart and stayed on my mind. When that old man looked up and said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. He said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. And he said, I've had so many problems in my life that I just couldn't deal with. So I started drinking, thought it would help ease my pain. But things got worse, so I said, Lord, I give up. I'm in your hands. And that's when my life began to change. But these people think I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. And he said, on the streets day and night, that's my life, that's my home. Ain't got nowhere else I can go. So I just walk the streets telling the people about Jesus. From corner to corner, from door to door. But they all make fun of me and say, I'm a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. Oh, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. Tell you he can save. The Lord save, can save. Ooh, he can save. Save your soul. I tell you, save, through Jesus Christ, your life can be changed, save, and made whole. He can bring everlasting save, joy and peace within your soul. And in many ways, I feel just save, like that old man. Born in the country, save, raised on a farm. No money, no fancy clothes, no fine homes and cars. But thank God, save, mama and daddy raised me up on the save, real deal. And that's God Almighty. Save, and sometimes when I sing about Jesus and people won't listen, I feel like I'm just a nobody. I'm just a nobody. I feel like a nobody.
Wow, an hour goes by so quickly. I hope you enjoyed the broadcast today. If God says the same, I'll see you here again next week. Until then, stay blessed and not stressed.